Welcome back to Minecraft. Just ignore that beginning bit of some technical difficulties with the recorder. Alright. So, it's currently 5 in the morning. I've been up for 2 hours, and I thought, why not get back to this? So, I fixed the crimson bit. I took that off and start continuing with the mangroves. Oh my god, lag. I didn't want to start recording until, like, the lag was mostly gone, I guess. But I'm playing Minecraft on a laptop, so quit overshooting. It either overshoots me or it doesn't move at all. Don't overshoot. This is why I prefer bedrock flying mechanics. It's actually tougher than the diamond instead of skidding like this. I like stopping on a dime, thank you. Makes my life easier. Come on. Stop overshooting. This is why I don't like the skid mechanic of Java Edition flying. It sucks. I want to move a little bit. You move me like 10 feet. Come on. You have to do this. We're just gonna sit here and wait for top lighting. I turned on fast graphics, I turned off the lighting, whatever, mods, and on render distance, simulation distance is down to minimum. I literally can't do anything more than that. Okay, that should be the mangrove layer done. Now I can do the frozen wood. Is it a lag? See, it doesn't let me move or move you too much. I don't understand why. I literally have no apps on, no other apps on the thing except for Minecraft and OBS. That's it. I even got rid of like every single file on this thing that I could without breaking this stupid thing. Still lag. right back. Okay. It's 6 now. I hate upscaling structures. I really do. I'm trying to take that, but make it bigger. And bye. How does this work? The encoding preset. Okay, now it should be fixed. OBS's buttons are confusing. because I don't have everything else built yet. Alright, let's move on from the tower for now. It's kind of weird if I just have one tower to go. Do the last tower, and then we'll move on to the main structure. second, I see a different screen. I don't know why. Even when I have my thumb down on the space bar, it doesn't always move up. I don't know why. It stops. And one button. Where's the gray step? Thank you.